incredibly special to us, and I wanted to talk directly to you about the artwork.
Once I have the tank, I'd like to put USS Bell map.
Okay.
Preferably in some gold leaf, so it really stands out.
Love leaf.
But then on the opposite side of the tank, go with the traditional black and white ship's hull number. So when you're standing from that side, you think you're looking at the bow of the ship.
Yeah, I like that. Nice. I love leaf. I mean, I'm in the middle of doing some testing with leaf, and I can show you a better idea of how leaf is and how it looks. I do it machine turned with a nice outliner on it.
That would really look great.
It adds to the elegance of the project.
Yeah. But one other thing I'd really like to do is put the date of the accident and all the guys' names down through the center of the tank with their rate, rank, where they were.
I love it.
I am so excited. This is a real personal thing for me, and they're going to nail it. They will.
I may cry.
We've pretty much laid out a nice bike. I'm curious as to what you're thinking about spending.
I hope we can keep it around $35,000.
We're in. Done deal. Here at Counts Customs, we build a whole lot of cars. We build a whole lot of bikes. But when we get the opportunity to build something that honors our military, man, I'm more than proud to do that. This is big, man. This one is important.
Ryan, thanks, man.
Thank you.
Right, brother.
Thank you.